Malolele whanau, and welcome back. I am in the same spot as yesterday, dressed exactly the same. It's very strange. I thought we would also do thinking about songs and stories that go together. The other one that we read all the time is this lovely book based on a song, and it's called Summertime, and maybe your parents have heard this song before, but it's a beautiful little book. And the song is really gorgeous. So maybe you can ask mom and dad to find it for you on Spotify. Look at the sunflower, like the ones that we grow at kindy. I wonder if this wind is blowing all the seeds about and maybe we'll get new sunflowers growing after that. Right, let's listen to the story, shall we? Sure you'll find it somewhere on a phone or a computer. That's a little song and story for today. Why do I like this book so much? Apart from the fact that I like the song, I just like the fact that the children are playing, the little girl's taking water to her daddy, they're growing the cotton in the fields. The little girl's helping by taking water on a very, very hot day to her daddy who's working on the farm. And it says, oh, your daddy's rich. He's really just giving her a coin. He's obviously been working very hard on the field, so he's giving her one thing. And it says, and your ma is good looking. She's really just, her mom is beautiful. She's helping her to make apple pie. She's peeling the apples, she's coring the apples. Can you see the little machine twists the apple around and all the peel comes off. And the mom is rolling the pastry with a rolling pin, making a yummy apple pie for pudding. And it says, hush, little baby, don't you cry. See, he's falling asleep on his mummy's arms. His daddy's having a cup of tea, and his brothers and sisters are all fast asleep in the bed. Ah, what a beautiful sunrise. They must be working from very early. And here they are at church singing, going to rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings. And you'll take to the sky. Maybe they're looking at birds or butterflies that are flying in the sky. They're definitely looking at something high up, aren't they? But till that morning, there's nothing can harm you. See, the daddy's giving him a cuddle. I think he's about to touch his nose like this. He's having a lovely cuddle with his dad. With mommy and daddy standing. saying bye. It's also his grandmother and his grandfather and his whole whanau are there. He's taking his first steps by the looks of it. He's in his nappy, it must be hot there. And he's learning to walk and everybody's watching him. They must be a close family. Okay, everybody, thank you so much for listening and we'll see you again soon. Bye.